guys, we're here at the Sony stand at MWC 2016 and we're taking a look at the new X series of smartphones. Here we've got the two new Sony Xperia X phones. So this one is the X and this one is the XA. So the two new phones, as you can see, the main difference is actually the screen. So the XA has an edge-to-edge screen. Both of them are 5 inches. And both of them are the same thickness, they are 7.9 millimeters thick. These smartphones are slightly different for Sony because they are designed to be slightly more curved on the edges and they're supposed to fit better in your hand and feel more comfortable to use. They both have impressive cameras. The X has a slightly better camera at 23 megapixels on the rear, while the XA has a 13 megapixel camera on the rear. And on the front, they have a 13 megapixel camera on the X and an 8 megapixel camera on the XA. The XA has a 720p display, so it's HD, while the X has a full HD display. Both phones have up to 2 days of battery life thanks to the new smart features that Sony's brought in. The XA has a slightly lesser processor, a 64-bit octa-core, while the X has a Snapdragon 650 processor, so they're mid-range specs here. There is also another version of the X, which is called the X Performance, which has a better processor inside, and it's also waterproof. Both phones have a microSD card slot, and they can slot up to 200 gigabytes of extra storage. So for the XA, we have 16 gigabytes of built-in storage as well. And then in the X, we have 32 gigabytes of built-in storage. Both phones are running Android 6 Marshmallow, and they should be coming out in the summer of this year.